Welcome to the ISS of BC video tutorial series for filling out your permanent residence application forms. Please note that this guide is for protected persons and convention refugees. If you are not a protected person or a convention refugee, there are a few steps that might not apply to you. Please consult your settlement worker to identify the differences. If you have any PR application questions that aren't answered in this guide, please contact your settlement worker. Applying for permanent residence in Canada can be a long process. It can take up to 2 years before you receive your permanent residence status. It is important to begin your application soon after you receive your positive notice of decision from the Immigration Refugee Board. The application is sent by regular mail or courier to IRCC in Ontario. Your PR application package must include all necessary forms filled out and signed by all family members older than 18 years old. Photocopies of national IDs and passports for all family members included in the application. Photocopies of all relationship documents, for example, marriage certificates for spouses, birth certificates or custody papers for all dependent children, divorce documents if applicable. Photocopies of translations for all documents which are in a language other than French or English. Photocopy of your notice of decision from the Immigration Refugee Board. 2 passport-sized photos for each family member residing in Canada. The receipt for the permanent residence fees for all family members included in the application. Who can be included in your permanent residence application? Family members that can be covered in your PR application include spouses or common law partners, dependent children, stepchildren, adopted children, and grandchildren. A dependent child must be under the age of 22 years at the time you applied for refugee status and be unmarried. Unfortunately, parents, siblings, and grandparents do not qualify as dependents and cannot be included in your PR application. Family members who are outside of Canada will receive their permanent resident visa to join you in Canada once you have been granted permanent resident status. Filling out the forms. This video series will show you how to fill out the required forms that must be included in your application package. There are 4 main forms: generic application form, Schedule A background form, Schedule 14, and additional family information form. There is also a document checklist that you must include in your application package and ensure that the required forms are checked off in the document checklist. If you are including more than 6 family members in your PR application, you will need to fill out the additional dependents form for each family member that you did not include in your generic application form. For family members abroad, you may need to complete a use of representative form to act on their behalf. For more information on the use of representative form, contact your settlement worker. Your first step will be to download all of the forms. On Google, search Applying for Permanent Residence in Canada as a Protected Person. Click on the first result from the website www.canada.ca. You will land on this page. Click on Step 2, Complete the application. You will now see a list of downloadable documents. From here, download the generic application form, Schedule A background form, Schedule 14, additional family information form, and the document checklist. You must save the application. Please ensure you are using a computer with the latest version of Adobe Reader to access the forms. Once downloaded, you will be ready to fill out the forms. Continue to Part 2 for instructions on how to fill out your generic application and Schedule A background declaration.